You're following some developing news. Two people are in the hospital after a plane crash in Ocala. This happened at the Ocala International Airport just before 11 o'clock this morning. First responders found the single-engine plane with a damaged wing and a fuel leak. You're looking at it right here. Two people inside this plane were taken to the hospital. Crews have contained the fuel and stopped the leak this far.